side, and he's dropped to the court. Rasheed Wallace raises his hand as if there was any question who had committed the foul.
He kind of reminds me of Donald Sutherland. I'm trying to think of the actor. He looks like Donald Sutherland a little bit, doesn't he?
Absolutely. Pecherov. At the line. Well, the Wolves will be wearing their uniforms from the 1989 season for six Hardwood Classic games this year. A special ticket package is available for each game for just $20. You get a $25 ticket, a Hardwood Classic t-shirt, and in-game stats delivered to your seat. The first game is Saturday, December 5th against the Utah Jazz. For games and ticket information, go to Timberwolves.com.
There are those who disparage him and say that he looks like Stewie from Family Guy, but I'm not going to go there. I'm saying Donald Sutherland, Academy Award winner.
Gosh, he's a great guy.
He's a great guy.
House.
You got to check him up, though. You cannot give him any space.